I pull up in Lexus like it's 07. I just hit a lick, I gotta hit the next one. Last year, I know you learned your lesson. I could GPS you if you need a dressing. Boss up, I'm the bigger homie, but I'm 1 year older than my little homie. 09, they was bidding on me, but I'm young money, got it written on me.
Baseball, America's favorite pastime. It's a sport that people love to watch and play. But little do people know, baseball is full of physics. From pitching, to catching, to batting, baseball involves many different aspects of physics. Here, we will be talking about pitching. Pitching is probably the most important aspect of baseball. By changing the grip, force, and release, pitchers can make the ball curve in any direction they want it to. Usually. A baseball pitch is influenced by three main forces: gravity, drag, and the Magnus force.
Gravity is a force that acts upon a baseball. An average baseball's mass is about 145 grams, or 0.32 pounds, which multiplied by 9.8 meters per second, which is gravity on Earth, produces 3.13 pounds of gravitational weight. In general, gravity pushes down on the ball.
Air resistance, or drag, is another force acting upon a thrown baseball. As the ball moves, air is pushing against it, slowing it down. This drag can decrease the velocity of the ball, but the stitching of the baseball breaks up the airflow, which reduces drag and allows the ball to travel further.
The Magnus force is a force that determines the ball's trajectory. It is the imbalance of airflow in a spinning cylinder. Imagine taking a ball on top of a waterfall and applying a little backspin to it. The ball will eventually have to change its principal path. This effect is also used when you quote-unquote bend it like Beckham in soccer. As the ball spins in the air pressure on one side of the ball is higher than the other, causing the ball to change its path.
The faster the spin, the greater the curve.
Chris Stroman, Clayton Kershaw, and David Price are among the greatest pitchers in the MLB right now. Sandy Koufax and Burt Blyleven are two of the greatest curveball pitchers in history. But how do they achieve the perfect curveball? What makes the ball fall before the batter gets a chance to swing?
To achieve a curveball, they must grip the ball with their first two fingers with the thumb along the bottom. They snap their wrist when completing this pitch, making the baseball spin forward, which is the opposite of a fastball, which spins backwards. The rule of physics lies where the Magnus effect comes to play.
Since the ball has front spin to it, the top of the ball is moving in the opposite direction of the airflow, creating an area of high air pressure. The bottom of the ball is moving in the same direction as the air, so there is low air pressure. Because of this unbalanced airflow, the ball moves in the direction of the lower air pressure, causing it to drop. This is how a baseball is curved.
Another pitch that we will talk about is the fastball. This includes the 2- and 4-seam fastball. The fastball is the most common and most important pitch in baseball. The way you hold the ball for a 2-seam fastball is to put your index finger and middle finger on the two seams, or slightly in between. When you release, you want your palm to face the batter. This produces the maximum amount of velocity.
In the major league, the average fastball is between 90 and 95 miles per hour, although some pitchers have the ability to throw over 100 miles per hour. One example is Aroldis Chapman, who threw a ball at 105 miles per hour. The main property which distinguishes the 2-seam fastball from the rest is that it produces a side spin on the ball, which causes the ball to cut in as it approaches the batter. The way you hold a 4-seam fastball is by putting your index finger and middle finger horizontally, which is perpendicular to the seams. This will produce a backspin on the ball, which creates high pressure under the ball and low pressure on top of the ball. This creates the illusion that the ball is rising. However, it is really just falling slower than normal.
Since there is an unbalance of airflow, the ball will move in the direction of the low air pressure, which is up, where gravity is stopping the ball from doing that, so it just travels straight.
The knuckleball is one of the filthiest pitches in baseball. A knuckleball is intended to only spin once in its course towards the batter. This causes it to be unpredictable, which is why it is such a deadly pitch. R.A. Dickey of the Blue Jays is one of the best knuckleballers in the MLB. He has mastered one of the hardest throws in the sport, and it has widely paid off.
The knuckleball is completely against the Magnus effect, since there is little spin to the ball. Without the constant spin, the ball becomes aerodynamically unstable. The seams create an uneven airflow over the surface of the ball, causing it to have an unpredictable course. This uneven airflow effect is called the Karman vortex tree. This means there is a string of vortices or spiraling airflow trailing on alternating sides of the ball.
This causes the ball to wobble in its flight. This is why a knuckleball is so deadly.
Baseball is a sport filled with physics, and pitching is one of the aspects that scientists and researchers question the most. The pitcher's ability to manipulate the spin and direction of the ball has been a topic for many wise physicists, including ourselves. With that being said, we hope the Blue Jays can use physics to their advantage to at least win a couple of games. I got broads in Atlanta, she's a dolly in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner, legacies, family, waiting to see, look like a panda, going out like a Montana, honey killers on the helmets, legacies, family, waiting to see, family, pocket swoop, Danny, selling ball, candy, man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted, big nigga bullet, you bandit, hope you killers on the stand, I got broads in Atlanta, twisted dolly in the family, credit cards and the scammers, hitting the looks in the van. Legacy, family, why is it like a
plan? Why is the brown people with the video at all? Yo, is she Dominican? Yo, we need to play well. She's Dominican. Miss Murphy. Pretty sure they're good at baseball.